3D printed tennis ball versus real tennis ball. Which one is better? Let's find out. Slice the model and send the files to the printer. Now remove everything. Bounce test. 3D printed bounce higher. Let's play. This is what happened to the ball thanks to glue. Match dismissed. This is the real loser. Anyways, like and subscribe.